Over the years, Manny Pacquiao has not only traded punches with the top boxers on Fight Night throughout his career and the 8 divisions he's conquered, he's also had high-quality training partners, many who've gone on to win world titles themselves. Jorge Linares, Mikey Garcia, Viktor Ortiz, Ruslan Provodnikov, Shawn Porter, Ray Beltran, Viktor Apostolic, Jose Ramirez and Amir Kahn are just a few of his training partners that have gone on to capture their own world titles. With the goal to knock out Adrian Broner, 3 sparring partners are on the receiving end of Pac-Man's hits. Lydell Rhodes first joined camp during the Pac-Man's trilogy against Timothy Bradley, and after training alongside the likes of Floyd Mayweather and even Broner, he's glad to be back on Team Pacquiao, where he's found his own fan base.
They don't understand how much they do for us as sparring partners. Like, I have fans because of Manny. Like, just me being a sparring partner, you know, and then people know my name. And as a fighter, that's the best thing that can happen for you, because people want to promote. They want to see you fight if they know you have a following. So I have plenty of people that follow my career just because they know that I've been in camp with Manny. So that's a blessing and honor to have that. And shoot, it is badges of honor.
From the land down under, undefeated Australian lightweight George Kambosos Jr. has been sparring with the Fighting Senator for the past 3 fights. He's also taking the ring on January 19th as an undercard.
He keeps calling me back. He loves the work that I put in with him. He loves what I give him. We've done over 150 rounds of sparring now. And like you mentioned, there's been some great fighters, some great names that have trained alongside this man. You know, I mean, I'm the next guy. This is my fight camp. You know, I mean, I've done a lot of rounds already in this camp with that man and a few of the other sparring partners, so everything's on track. Like we said, he's ready to fight next week, I'm ready to fight next week, and we're both ready to get great victories.
23-year-old New York fighter Arnold Gonzalez wasn't even born when the Pac-Man had his first professional fight in 1995. He's now trading punches with the Fighting Senator and was the recipient of a bloody nose during a recent session.
It's a dream come true, because I grew up watching Manny, I grew up watching him, Freddie Roach. Like, you know, I was 10, 11, 12, 13 years old watching them win fights, knock everybody out, and just dominate boxing. Now to be in camp with them, it's, like I said, it's a dream come true.
Gonzalez, who kept on sparring after the Pac-Man gave him his bloody nose, is hoping to get some undercard action in Vegas as well. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.